divide 8316 by 18. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 8316 here, 18 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 8, here 18. 8 smaller than 18. So we should take two numbers 83. A number close to 83 in 18 table is 18 fours 72. Now we should subtract. We get 11. After this, bring down the beside number. So 1 down. So 111. A number close to 111 in 18 table is 186108. Now we subtract. We get 3. After this, bring down the beside number. So 6 down. So 36. When do we get 36? In 18 table. 18 twos, 36. Now we subtract. We get 0. No more numbers to bring it down. So we stop here. This is our remainder. This is our quotient.